Hi there. I'd like to explain how the oil absorption rate of pigment works. The oil absorption rate refers to the ratio of oil to pigment that is required during the colour's manufacture in order to create a viable paint. Oil paint is comprised of pigment and a binder, a drying oil such as linseed oil. The oil absorption rate varies from pigment to pigment and has a bearing on how fat the colour is and in most cases how fast it will dry. A fat oil colour has a high oil absorption rate, whereas a lean one has a low rate. So, what makes one pigment absorb more oil than another? These oversized models show pigment particle size and show one reason why oil absorption rates can vary. Within a volume of colour, the number of particles may vary according to their size. During manufacture, pigment particles need to be completely coated in oil in order to bind them to neighbouring particles and create paint. This pigment particle, which might represent, say, a cadmium red, has a large surface area to coat. But let's compare it to this agglomeration of small particles, which you'd find in, say, alizarin crimson. Although the cluster of small particles appear to be the same volume, they have a greater combined surface area to be coated. So this pigment would require more binder to create a paint. Particle shapes of pigment also range from smooth or regular to irregular and rough. This particle is smooth and fairly regular. But here we have an irregular particle, which although it has a similar size, has a slightly greater surface area to coat, and so will again need a greater quantity of binder to create paint. I hope this has helped you to understand oil absorption rates.